First, let's address some misconceptions of pole. Significant others get continuous benefits for being with a poler.
Honey, I'm homesick in our ship. Are you ready for me? Well, me. I've been teaching for 15 hours. I'm knackered. Look at this wicked bruise I got from my new move today. Oh man, my feet are killing. Woo!
Pole is easy.
Right. You want to move to Sunday?
Learning pole is sexy. Now we've covered misconceptions, time to choose yourself a partner. One who is similar size and build makes some tricks easier to balance. Double pole can be quite up close and personal, so remember to remain well-trimmed. It's important to consider safety first. Before you start, stretch out with your partner. Now you know the basics, let's see one we made earlier.